Welcome back to the show. Now we're going to get to the greenhouse to see what's happening. We've not been out. Oh, look at the flowers. Who's that through the gap? This is Claudine McTavish. Ah, I'm smiling. Cutting the grass. There she is. You can't tell her actually, because she rages when she gets seen. We peek through the gap and she'll be there. Oh, there she is, Claudine McTavish. Right, so here we go. So I put some grow bags in there. So we've done a wee bit of, as you can see now, there's the windows in. Can't argue with that. We've put a wee bit there. And we've also fixed the bottom of the door. So that can go in there. There you go, that goes in there like that. But here's what's happening. There's Claudine through the gap. Bet you've never seen me looking quite as handsome as I'm going to look today. Look at this. Oh, I'm out in the garden. In the suit. This is a Sunday special. This is me wearing my Sunday best. A couple of weddings coming up, so I had to go and get a new suit. Feeling quite sweet, actually. So, welcome back to the show. It's been a good few days now since I last see you in here. It's actually a bit of heat in here today. I'm just back from Livingston. The Glasgow yesterday in a wee joint. So let's have a look round. There's a little fruit trees. They're actually coming well, the berries. That's a black cunt one there. That's a blueberry. That's a red cunt. That's a little raspberry one. That's coming well. We've got strawberry plants, as you seen the other night. These tomatoes don't look too healthy. They get blown about and cut by the frost, and the leaves are fucked, so we'll have to get rid of them. What's this? Cauliflower packet. Aye, all that jazz. Anyway, there's some onions. We need to get them planted in a load more seeds there, which I'll take you through later. I don't know what's in there. Cabbages or cauliflowers and some lettuce. So some things aren't they growing here. I think that's beetroots that's growing there. Unless some come up there. Is that corn? Of course, yeah. It's, I don't know, the wee rose bush. The cress is coming along a treat. Look at that. There's the water butt's going. So what have we got up here? Well, I think that's corn in there. Lettuces are coming along line. There's about a fourth leaf in them. And some things starting to come through here. Mix it up a wee bit. What have we got in there? Not sure. So we'll be back later to tell you what we're actually planting and that, and I hope you enjoyed the show today. Because I have to say, let's put that up there for a spell. Back to the back corner here. As you can see, this is a suit out of Nick's. Quite a lovely suit. A couple of wee lines on it. And this is a wee shirt I got and a wee free tie with it. Don't normally wear too many ties, so here we go. Yes. I feel I'm modelling it quite nicely actually. Oh, what's that in the distance? Oh, I think it's an ash cloud. You know, so here we go. So you'll never see me looking as smart as this on the show again. So lap it up while you can. And see if Claudine's about. She's maybe left town. Oh, the moor's there, but she's not. Oh, there she's there. Don't look up, or your face will be in video. So Claudine's busy weeding there. She's busy in the garden. She loves gardening as well. She's going to start her own show, but she's just a wee bit kind of nervous sometimes about the camera. When she was young, she fell in a burn while being video cameraed. She never nearly drowned, but she got an awful fright, so that's why she doesn't really like being around the camera. But she's quite happy for me to do it, although she sometimes questions my motives. But I just thoroughly enjoy being in the garden. It's a lovely place to spend some time, and you'll never see me suited and booted again. Oh, I forgot to show you my shoes. Look at these bad boys, nice Italian efforts. Look at that.